Well, back to Comic Con and the exhibit hall after taking a break, we headed to meet and interview Tracy Birdsall, this actress. You saw that.
Jeez.
Taking to do that?
Actually, I did this in a weekend.
Wow, and things are, wow, that's great. Same weekend?
No. The mine was built a little bit more over time, a couple of thrift stores. This was actually $6, but
like
it's pretty
that.
Accurate to the actual doctor jacket. Yeah. So.
Well done, ladies.
Thank you. Have a great weekend.
Thank you so much. Hey, now I gotta find booth 4600 over there.
It's that way, right?
Marvel's down that way.
That's a bazooka. Look at that. Wow. That's,
yeah.
Who are you supposed to be?
It's Fishbones.
Oh, okay. Wow.
His name.
I like it.
I can't move around.
A flash. Comic-Con is definitely for all ages. That's what I like about it.
Excuse me.
booth for, we're at 4600, so I just had to find her. Where are we? Oh, excuse me, I'm sorry.
Yep, they have my little...
It's kind of like a needle in a haystack, but stay tuned because we're going to find her. See ya.